It's almost time for the annual testing of all fire hydrants in Hattiesburg. The Hattiesburg Fire Department will begin testing on Monday. The work helps to ensure the city's hydrants meet safety standards and operate as they should. You may encounter roadblocks or detours while the work is happening. The testing is expected to take at least 3 weeks to complete.